nothing but a suitcase in his hand. Mother kissed his cheek, his father said, hurry home, 'cause I could use your help here on the farm after the war. So he boarded a plane to a place he'd never seen and learned to shoot his rifle in the prone. The battlefield seemed so big and he felt so small, he wondered why he ever left his home for the war. He is just a little soldier boy marching to war with nothing but a rifle in his hand. Yes, he is just a little soldier boy marching to war. He's trying very hard to be a man. Showed up on the farm. He said his name was Private Lee. Said, you don't know me, but I fought beside your son, and he died protecting me in the war. Yes, he is just a little soldier boy marching to war with nothing but a rifle in his hand. Just a little soldier boy marching to war. He's trying very hard to be a man. Father got down on his knees and prayed to the Lord. He said, why'd you take away my son? Mother kissed his cheek and said, don't you cry, 'cause only the good die young. He's with the Lord. And he was just a little soldier boy marching to war with nothing but a rifle in his hand. Yes, he was just a little soldier boy marching to war. He was trying very hard to be a man. He was fighting for a cause he did not understand.